Are you tired of getting your partner lit up because you're hitting first volleys? Hey, this is Ira from Essential Tennis, and I've got a tip for you today that will help you hit much better half volleys. The vast majority of people overcomplicate the half volley by taking a big swing and end up popping the ball up or hitting it long. And in these two very easy progressions, it's going to teach you how to keep your half volley much more simple and keep it low over the net so that your opponent is not able to attack your partner or you on the next shot. The first progression I want to go over is just a very simple hand feeding drill. You'll take a ball in a basket, you'll bounce the ball, you'll drop the ball in front of you, and take a nice, smooth, relaxed swing, finishing with your racket in front of you like this. Now, this is much different from what you saw in the videos before, where I was taking big swings and trying to hit the volley. When the ball's coming over to you, it has a lot of energy coming right up off the court, so you don't have to do much in order to make a good shot. So in the first progression, just bounce the ball and take a nice half swing with an easy, relaxed grip. What the relaxed grip will do for you is it'll help absorb some of the power, keeping the ball nice and low. It's to your benefit to set up a target around the service line to get your ball to bounce in front of that so that you get a realistic view of what your shot looks like when you hit a good quality shot. In the second progression, you're going to need somebody to feed some balls to you. Stand about a foot or so behind the service line, have them feed the ball, making short, smooth, compact swings, keeping a nice relaxed grip. Again, pick a target so that you can have a good view of your shot going over to kind of in your mind determine if it's a quality shot or not. By doing this, this should drastically improve your half volley and you'll no longer get your partner crushed at the net. Hopefully this tip was helpful for you. If it was, give us a thumbs up or a like on Facebook. If you have a doubles partner that's constantly getting you crushed at net, share it with them and good luck with your half volleys.
For hundreds of free digital tennis lessons, head over to EssentialTennis.com right now. More wins and more fun on the court is right around the corner. You'll even get a free gift just for stopping by. Simply click the link at the top of any page.